a partnership between Health Economics and Market Access and Johnson & Johnson Medical Innovation Institute, has arrived to innovate. The Biblioteca Virtual Johnson & Johnson Medical, that brings clinical economic information to auditors and healthcare professionals, driving best healthcare decision, increasing the market access, and promoting access for the patients to the best technology. From a survey carried out among healthcare auditors, we established the themes for the launch based upon four areas of greatest interest to auditors. Johnson & Johnson Medical is the first medical device company in Brazil to offer such initiative as a provider of scientific knowledge and consolidating the one-team culture. The Biblioteca Virtual offers kits of scientific information, including abstracts of relevant clinical and economic studies published in international journals, comments related to the main results and level of evidence. It also offers explanatory guides on evidence-based medicine and mainly how to understand a clinical article. Its launch took place in October 2012 at the 7th Unimed Payer Auditing Congress, which attracted an audience of 480 auditors from around the country. 11 important healthcare business websites in Brazil reported the launch of Biblioteca Virtual. Among the 1,800 auditors operating in Brazil, just in the last quarter of 2012, 600 were reached, generating an increase of 454% in J&J's relationship with auditors, with around 700 visits to the Biblioteca Virtual. And that is why the growth of the Biblioteca Virtual, implementing more interactive environments to reach many more healthcare professionals. With that initiative, we're contributing to better healthcare decisions, connecting people and information, and making a difference for all the healthcare chain, especially for the patients.